More people in the valley get their local news from TV3 than from any other source.